Let's try the tone break option in this metal detector. So I have a pull tab and a 10 cent coin. Let's try the pull tab first. Then the coin. So they sound the same. What would you do? Of course you use the tone break option to get rid of this pull tab. Just use the adjust the ID number to the 2. Let's try again. Now it sounds like an iron target and the coin. $0.20. €1 coin. €2 coin. $0.50. So you want to again use the tone break option in the golden iron ferrous, golden non ferrous. You can make this 10 cent coin sound in the high range if you want to. Let's try again. This was the 50 cent. This way you can set the tones where they ring with the tone break option. It's a good thing to have in this metal detector.